Hey guys, it's Vignesh from Code Android. In this series, we'll see how to create a basic to-do list application in Android. This is a part 5 video of this series. In this video, we'll see how to add a menu for the subtask. Here, we need to add edit and delete menu for the subtask. To do that, open the layout file of the item adapter child. For edit, adding an image view with width as 48dp and height as 48dp. Setting its source as icedit and adding padding as 8dp. We want two image view, one for edit, another one for delete. So I'm duplicating the image view and setting the source as ic_delete. We want this delete icon right side of the view. So adding align parent right and align parent end as true. Setting the ID for the image view as iv_delete. We want this edit icon before delete, so adding 2 start off and 2 left off as iv_delete. Assigning ID for this image view as iv_edit. Also, I want this checkbox to end before the edit icon, so adding 2 start off and 2 left off as iv_edit. We need to link this image view inside view holder. So open item activity. Inside view holder, we need to link the image view. Value edit is a type of image view. v.findViewById inside passing the image view ID as iv_edit. Similarly, creating another value for the delete image view. Setting onClickListener for delete. Inside we need to delete the item. So creating a method called deleteToDoItem inside getting the item ID as a parameter. Getting the writable database and deleting the item from tableToDoItem where column ID is equals to the ID which we are passing. Calling deleteToDoItem here. Inside passing p1th item ID as argument. After deleting the item, we need to refresh the list. So here as well, I'm passing the activity object instead of context. Also removing the DB handler because we can access the DB handler using activity object. Replacing the usage of context with activity and accessing the DB handler using activity object. After deleting the item, calling refresh list using activity. Setting onClickListener for edit image view. Inside we need to show the dialog for edit. For edit we need to show the same dialog like add. So I'm copying the dialog code and creating a function called updateItem. Inside taking toDoItem as a parameter. While showing the dialog, I want to set the item name as the editText. On click of positive button, calling update to do item. Let's call update item inside the adapter. Now we'll launch the application. Let's open the task. You can see we got the edit and delete icons. Click on edit. I'm updating the name as subtask edited. Here also we need to change positive button text. You can see the item name got updated. Let's do delete. After deleting the item, the list got updated. Whenever we remove an item, we'll show a warning or confirmation dialog to the user. So creating a dialog inside delete icons on click listener. Adding the message as do you want to delete this item? Also adding the title as are you sure? Here we want to show two buttons. Setting positive button text as continue and passing an onClick listener. Inside calling the deletion code. We are not going to use listener parameter, so I'm renaming the parameter name as underscore. Setting negative button text as cancel. Inside we are not going to do anything. Finally, showing the dialog using show method. While updating the item, we want the text as update, so I'm changing it. Also adding the title as update to do item. Adding the same here and setting the text as add to do item. While adding task or subtask, the title and edit text is not aligned properly. So I'm opening the dialog layout file. Here adding padding as 16 dp for the root layout. Note that we are using the same layout everywhere, so fixing here will fix the problem on task and subtask. Let's see how it is looking. You can see both the title and edit text is aligning properly. Let's try edit. Here also the alignment is correct. Also the button text is updated as update. On click of the delete icon, we are showing the confirmation dialog. Let's click on cancel. Nothing is happening. Let's try continue. You can see the item got removed from the list. If you want the dialog for task, then copy the dialog code. Inside dashboard activity, on click of delete item, paste it. On onclick listener, we need to delete the task. So replacing the item deletion code with task deletion code. Also changing the message as do you want to delete this task. Let's run the code and see once. You can see on click of delete icon, we are getting the dialog. On click of cancel, nothing is happening. On click of delete, the task is getting removed. If you want to enable ProGuard for this application, then open build.gradle. Inside, we need to change minify enabled as true, because we are not using any DTO or library, so we don't need to add any rule for the ProGuard. That's all for this series, guys. If you want to support me, you can do that by becoming a patron at patreon.com/codeandroid. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.